Did you know that fossil fuel boilers are major contributors to Ireland's carbon emissions? If you're using oil, gas or solid fuels, then you may be interested in a renewable heating system called a heat pump, which is a healthier, cheaper, more comfortable way to heat your home and has a significantly lower carbon footprint. In this short animation, we want to explain the fundamentals of how a heat pump works and its benefits. A heat pump is a device that extracts heat from our environment, upgrades it to a higher temperature, and moves it into your home. A heat pump contains a fluid that quietly and efficiently harvests and absorbs the heat from the air or ground surrounding your home. The heat pump then compresses the fluid and raises it to a suitable temperature. The heat from the fluid is then transferred to the water in your heating system, including your radiators or underfloor heating, as well as your hot water tank. Electricity is used in this reliable process, and for every unit used, 3 to 4 units of heat are produced, making it extremely efficient. Heat pumps have simple and excellent controls, keeping your home very comfortable at all times, never too hot or too cold, and set to suit your personal comfort level. They are up to 30% cheaper to run and are commonly fitted in new homes or retrofitted in older homes, replacing an existing oil or gas boiler, and work best in homes that are well insulated. Heat pumps require minimal maintenance and have a longer lifespan than conventional boilers. In colder climates, particularly in Scandinavia, heat pump technology is already the most popular and reliable system of home heating. Winter temperatures in these countries are much colder than Ireland, and so heat pumps can provide more than sufficient heating here also. With new improved grants available for both the heat pump and insulation, now is the time to embrace this modern and efficient heating system, which will provide all your heating and hot water needs. For more information, go to esb.ie/brighterfuture and seai.ie.